Hello from Fürth in Germany. It's time now for an exhibition.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, John Higgins to break.
He looks like he's trying to get the cue ball tight on the cushion here. He's taking on the long red to the corner pocket. Close, but not quite. He just wants to ensure he gets this cue ball tight to the cushion with the shot.
One.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. He's missed the pot.
John Higgins, one.
He's playing the pot here. He's missed it.
This won't be easy.
Tremendous pot. Brilliant.
One. Eight.
He's on the green.
Nine. Twelve.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket. That's an excellent pot.
Great technique, superb cueing.
16.
He's lining this up into the left centre pocket.
20.
Nicely positioned for the black.
21.
He should have potted that.
Robert Milkins, 28.
He just wants to slot this into the middle pocket.
Tricky shot here.
No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless. So, this pot into the right corner.
One. Three.
This is tough.
Beautiful pot.
Just look at that for a positional shot. Superb.
Four.
That was a strange choice of shot there.
11. Robert Milkins, 11.
He's going for it. He's missed the pot. He's lining this one up to the middle pocket. That's a top shot. Well played.
He seems full of confidence at the moment.
One. Three. Four.
Very nicely done.
10.
This is a tricky one along the cushion.
11.
Just the red required. In it goes.
And that effectively shuts out his opponent in this frame.
19.
Well, it goes. Half a chance here. What a beauty!
26.
Nice position on the black.
38.
He's looking to drop this into the middle pocket.
44.
Just the colours remaining on the table now. Great shot.
46.
Doesn't want to overhit this.
49.
That's a shocker.
Robert Milkins, 49. Frame conceded. Frame, Robert Milkins.
And that is the frame. Well played.
So, he's nudged in front.
Thank you. The second frame, Robert Milkins to break.
Tricky pot, no doubt.
And he's missed that. He's taking this red on.
Really nice opening red.
One.
He's aiming for the left corner here.
Would you believe it?
3. Robert Milkins, 3.
This is a half chance. No, not this time.
One.
This looks relatively easy. Nicely onto a red.
Three.
Pace is key.
Four.
This is not easy.
Oh, that's right out of the top drawer.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
Seven.
Not an easy safety, this.
That's what he was after. Nicely played.
Robert Milkins, seven.
He's trying to be as risk-averse as possible here.
That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. Robert Milkins, four.
Well, he's aiming to get the cue ball safe here. Well, he's taking it on. Fabulous effort. That's a great pop.
One.
No problems with the rest there. Well played.
Eight.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
Nine.
That's a loose shot.
16.
Yes, he's taking the pot on.
John Higgins, 16.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
One.
He won't be happy with that.
Three. Robert Milkins, three.
Very tricky shot coming up.
Missed pot. He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion. He'll be disappointed with that. He's going for the left corner pocket. Careless.
One.
Very tricky shot coming up.
And he's missed that.
John Higgins, one.
Decent position to take on a colour here.
One. Six.
Perfect pace required for this shot.
Seven.
This won't be easy.
Robert Milkins, seven.
He's taking it on. Oh, that's a top quality shot with the rest. Not easy at all.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner. That's a great pot.
Seven.
He's taking on the long red to the corner. Missed pot.
John Higgins, seven.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality. He's left that a little bit more tricky than he would have liked.
One.
He's aiming to sink this into the right corner.
Not the quality we'd expect from a player of his skills.
John Higgins, one.
He'll be irritated with himself there. He's handed his opponent a real opportunity.
Loss of concentration there, I think.
One. Eight.
Challenging pot along the cushion here.
Nine. Fourteen. Fifteen. Twenty.
He's looking to pop this into the right corner. Well, an excellent pot.
He's queuing extremely well here.
21.
21. He's just looking to drop this in gently.
24.
Only the colours remaining.
26.
Green ball needed here.
29.
Not an easy one, but a half chance.
33.
We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on. Tremendous shot.
38.
He just wants this to drop gently into the pocket. That completes a brilliant clearance. Very impressive.
51. Frame and match, Robert Milton.
That's it. Great performance.